I guess the question is whether Mr. Barclay is Enterprise material.
And I assume by your request for his transfer that you think he's not, Commander.
There's every indication that he served competently in Starfleet for years.
I've examined Barclay's psychological profile. He has a history of seclusive tendencies.
And yet he chose this way of life. He had made the same commitment to Starfleet that we all have. It's easy to transfer a problem to someone else. Too easy. He's a member of your team.
Try to find some way to help him to make a positive contribution. Get to know the man better.
I just don't think you're the right fit for the kind of work we're doing here, so I've requested to have you transferred.
Captain, but...
This conversation's over. You're dismissed.
Right, but...
This is the end of the conversation.
Captain, if I could...
You can't.
Right, but I have this...
The conversation's over. That's the end.
Well, technically, the conversation is not over because I could keep talking, and then the conversation is...
I don't know how you made it this far in your career behaving like this. This is why I ended the conversation. I'm having you transferred. End of conversation.
It would be rude and irresponsible to end a conversation.
The conversation's over.
But...
Edward!
Remember earlier I said...
Larkin!
Yep.
There's a transport coming in 2 days, and you're gonna be on it.
It's easy to transfer a problem to someone else.
Message my bosses and told them I was done.
I made one of the most important scientific discoveries of our time! I'm not the dumb one!
Curious. The captain's usually the last to leave.
One crew member was tragically lost. How do you explain that?
He was an idiot.
Try harder, Geordi. He's a member of your team.
Try to find some way to help him to make a positive contribution. Get to know the man better.
Glad you're with us out here in the real world today, Mr. Barclay.
Good job, Red. In only, what, 6 weeks for the lessons?
Good job, period.
We have a patient teacher.
You've come a long way, Reg. It takes a great deal of courage to put yourself on display like that. There was a time when nothing could have dragged you onto a stage in front of an audience. You've made tremendous progress. Look at yourself now. Look at all the other people you're with. You're not just acting, you're interacting.
So I've requested to have you transferred.
Captain, but...
This conversation's over. You're dismissed.
Right, but...
This is the end of the conversation. He was an idiot.